Now, it's all about the Hawaiian spirit. Now, that leads us to our viewer question of the day. We want to know, what is your go-to Aloha Friday dish, especially because it's May Day? What are you cooking up yummy for the family right now? Now, share it with us on our Living 808 TV Facebook account, or even on Instagram or Twitter. You can all follow us there. And then we share it with you in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Mahalo to everyone being part of our show. And I think I got the Facebook pulled up right here. And again, let's go ahead and just read through some of our viewer answers. Kevin Park already logged on, said roast pig is definitely the go-to dish. Donnie Koga said wasabi poke bowl. Ooh, that does sound good for a go-to Aloha Friday dish. Alan Boy Coloma says the hot bowl of clam chowder. I didn't think that would be one, but definitely sounds really good, especially right now. Bobby Chang said fried fish, preferably, I like this, aku bone with hot rice and chili pepper wada. Wada. He spelled it W-A-T-A-H-A. And Jameson Longoria said, pork cabbage with steamed rice and beef stew. And the one, the only, our very own Kelly Simic just logged in. Anything with spam. Remember, the spam jam is just around the corner. We also have the Banana Man Jamba Juice Race, but all of this is going to be in our Living 808 Facebook account. Mahalo to everybody out there being part of our Living 808 Facebook Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. We're going to have another one a little bit later, so if you have any answers, log on and we'll be part of our show.